Hi vlog. Good afternoon. The time is 2:54 p.m. It's officially turkey day.
There was a bit of a mix-up, but we adapt to change, don't we, London? We take it like some champs. It's supposed to be crab le-hegs, but we settled for a crab cake today.
Times. You ain't from Atlanta if you ain't been up in here.
Hi vlog.
We're going to see Frozen 2. Go ahead and hit us. I got you on camera. This is like one of my favorite holidays. It's not just about the food, although I do enjoy Thanksgiving food like stuffing and turkey and cranberry sauce and yams, stuff like that. But I also love the fellowship.
Never too old for the swing. Never too old. Never. They said they're not really supposed to be accepting any more donations because they have too much stuff.
Right, that's a good thing.
That is a good thing.
I don't know why. It's ridiculous.
It's ridiculous too.
Love Thanksgiving vibes. It's a whole vibe.
This is park number 2 at the Atlanta Mission. It's kind of cute.
It's nice.
You having a good time?
And that's really why I love this whole season, like Thanksgiving, going into Christmas, New Year. That's like my favorite time of year, other than Virgo season.
So this is the front kick, so that knee should be pointed straight. There you go, that's much better. Good.
She always says, hi, vlog. I love it.
Hi, vlog.
Okay, why is this your favorite park?
Because it's modern and there's a lot of stuff.
Okay.
More like the other parks.
Not like the other ones?
It's more modern.
And you like the seesaw?
I'm just super stoked and I hope that everybody out there had a wonderful Thanksgiving as well. And if you didn't, get the stick up out your butt and find some people to commune with, okay? It's all be worth it in the end, I promise.
Right. Okay, so never has ever my name had an E in it. But obviously Stacy likes to add an E.
What do you do?
So what I did to her name in my phone, she has about 7 or 8 E's on the end of her name. So it's Stacy.
Oh my goodness.
He turns around, he starts walking up to the car to help the lady. After he walks up to help the lady,
all of them followed me into the men's room with a steak and ale. I know I look good, but this is a first for me.
Is that true, Mom?
No. It is not true.
This week on the Lioness Den, we're talking about Thanksgiving.
It's just something about Thanksgiving food that's stuffy. Ooh, them collard greens, a little bit of ham in between.
We're also talking about T.I.'s appearance on Red Table Talk, our new legislation that says, you can't touch my no-no square, you can't go down there. It's all coming up on this week's episode of The Lioness Den. Make sure you're tuned into the Apple Podcast app or anchor.fm.